How would you like it if you could live stream to all of your social media channels all at the same time, even with pre-recorded videos? And I'm talking about live streaming to your Facebook pages, to Facebook groups you're not even part of, to your YouTube channel, to your Twitch account, to your LinkedIn account, basically to any social media platform that allows you to stream all at the same time with one tool. You can even go live with this tool. You could do interview guesting. You could play videos, banners, images, etc. This is a pretty cool platform and it's launching today, and I'm going to do a full review. Now, before I do so, I want to mention that there is a link in the description of this video. Make sure you check that out because it will redirect you to my website where I'm going to give you some extra bonuses as well. Plus, you can also see the pricing of the product and some upgrades that are available. Also, there's a bundle deal available, so make sure you check it out. But later about the pricing in this video. I'm going to show you exactly how StreamReel works. So as you can see right now, I'm logged in, and here you can see this big button here. It says create broadcast now. So when I click on this, I can start creating a broadcast. Now I can go live with my own camera, or I could do a pre-recorded video. But first, I need to set up the channels that I want to live stream to. Now, as you can see, I already edit a bunch of Facebook groups and Facebook pages, and you can simply select them in here to which pages and groups you want to live stream to. Now, here you can give this a title. So I'm going to say this is a title and this is a description. And then you have the option to schedule your live stream or not. In this case, we're going to click on create broadcast. And now it's going to create a new broadcast for us. Now, in the next screen, you can check your camera and your microphone settings. So this is going to take a few seconds because it's going to set up this this live stream for you. As you can see here, this is my camera. I can mute and stop my camera. I'm going to give myself a name. So I'm going to say, this is Tim, and I'm going to enter the studio. Now, as you can see, right now, I'm in my live streaming studio. And if I like to, I can click here on go live, and I can go live if I like to. But what I'm going to show you is all the extra options that are available here inside of StreamReel. For example, you could do interviewing with guests. I'm going to get a double mic in here. So you could change the screen layout in here. You can even share your screen, etc. So what I'm going to do here is first at the left side, when you join here, your StreamReel broadcast center, you give this a title and a description. We already done that, but you can also upload a thumbnail that will be used after you finished your live stream. Also, again, if you like to schedule, you can do that again in here. And yeah, then you can start streaming. So if you like to center your camera, you can do it like this, and then you can go to the customization in here. Now, when you go to customization, you have a few options in here. So you can choose your stream color, the text styles. You can upload a logo. So let's say first I want to add my background because that's the more important part. So when I click plus in here, I can search for my gradient background that I'm always using. So let me search for it. I think this is the one. So when I click on open, it will be added in here. And now when I click on my background, as you can see here, it's being added here to my broadcast. It's very cool. When I have two guests, you can see I have this background. And if you like to add another background, you can do that as well. So when I go to my downloads in here, I can say I want to have a purple background. Let me upload that in here. So I want to have a purple background. When I select this one, look what happens. Now I have a purple background in my live stream. And if I like to add a guest, I can do that as well. I click here. There's an invite button in here. When I click on that, it will show a stream URL that my guest can join. And then we have a two screens inside of this live stream. Now, I can add all different kinds of elements. So here at the left side, you can also see that I can add a logo to my live stream. So when I click on plus and I search for my logo, so I'm going to do Tim Verdao, and then it's going to search on my computer here. This is my logo. Look what happens. It's going to add this logo. When I click on it, the logo is being added here to my live stream. The same thing is for videos and overlays. Now, an overlay, with overlays, you could create slides, for example. So if you have slides, so let's say this is my overlay. I'm going to open this. What this will do, it will overwrite everything on your screen. So when I click this and select this, look what happens, boom. Now this is the overlay of my broadcast. And again, I can disable this and now my camera is back. Now, you can also add videos in here, as you can see. So if you want to play a video, I can do that. I simply click on plus here and I go to my recordings in here and I can simply take one of these recordings, going to open this. Now it's going to upload this video to StreamReel. And if I want to play this video, I click on it and look what happens. Boom, there it is. So that was a previous recording of a mistake of my review of StreamReel. So as you can see, that works pretty cool. Now you can change the textiles in here. So this is the customizations. Now, let's say you are doing a live stream and you also want to share your screen. You can do that as well. You click here on share screen, select the screen, and look what happens right now. I'm sharing my screen. Now, the cool thing is that you can also share your screen and have your camera active at the same time. So right now my camera is active. I'm sharing my screen, as you can see in here, and I can change the layout of my stream. When I click on camera again, my camera is back and there I am. And this is how easy it is to live stream with StreamReel. And again, we're not live. You could simply click on go live here and then everything that we do here will be on our live broadcast. Now, then there are also some other extra cool options. Again, you can add your video in here if you want to display a video. You can do that. You can stop your camera if you like to stop your camera. You can mute your microphone if you want to mute your microphone. But you can add do more. When you click on banner in here, you can also add banners on your live stream. So let's say go to timverdau.com for more info. When I do this and I add this to my live stream, when I click on this, look what happens in my live stream. Go to timverdau.com for more info. I can add these banners. I can also go to my other website as well. Something like this. I'm going to click add. Now I can choose which one I would like to do. So now I click go to my other website as well. And when I click on the top one, go to timverdau.com for more info. So you could add real quickly, you could add extra information to your live stream as well. And if you're doing a live stream, you also have the option to add music to your live stream as well. So when I click here on this play button, I can start playing this music. I'm not sure if you're going to hear this because I'm recording with another software, but you can choose to play music. You can loop this music as well. And you can also change the volume of the music in here as well. And yeah, that's one of the other options. Now, while you're streaming, it's also important to see the comments that are on your live stream. So in here, you also have a comments tab. And when you click on that, you'll notice here at the left side that you have a comments section. So when people respond to your Facebook or your YouTube, your comments will be shown in here and you can talk about these comments as well. And at the bottom here, you can also decide to remove parts from your screen. So if you want to remove your screen sharing, you can do that in here. If you want to remove the camera, you can do that as well. So when I click on remove camera, look what happens. It should be removed. Probably, let me see what I'm doing wrong. There, now it's removed from my stream, as you can see. Now I'm putting it on and you can enable and disable the things in here. So this is how you live stream. These are all the options. You can share your screen, invite guests, you can add music, you can add banners to your live stream. You could customize the banners, the colors of your banners, and you can add thumbnails, etc. Very cool options. And when you go to the integration part in here, you can see that I connected my Facebook accounts. As you can see a whole lot of Facebook accounts in here. Now, the cool thing is when I connect my Facebook, let me go to the other account in Chrome here. When I add a new account in here, when I connect to my Facebook account, a new window will pop up here. What I can do here, I can also connect to Facebook groups that I'm part of. So all these groups that you're seeing in here, I'm not an admin of these groups. I'm simply a member. So if I want to stream to Question Scout, I can simply connect to that group as well, and I can start streaming to that group as well. So basically, you can stream to hundreds of groups all at the same time by adding these channels to your StreamReel account. And here you can connect your YouTube account. So when you click on connect, you can connect your YouTube accounts, your Twitch account. But even if your service is not mentioned in here, you can connect through an RTMP stream. So a lot of social media channels allows you to stream through RTMP, and you can enter the name, the URL, and the key. And this way you can stream to any social media network all at the same time. And all of this is possible with StreamReel. Now, once you're done, you can see here the broadcasts are all located in here. You also have a broadcast tab at the top here where you can see all of your broadcasts, where you can delete or edit your broadcast again. And all is being all is being stored inside of one dashboard. If you want to stream a new one, you simply click on create new broadcast and you can start streaming your new broadcast. Now, the cool thing here, when you go to my website, let me switch screens here. You can see that the product starts, you know, I'm not sure. It says $67. Maybe there's a cheaper plan as well, personal plan. I'm not sure. I got this from the website, but for $67, you get lifetime access to this product. Now, there are some upsells. So you get StreamReel Unlimited, which will supercharge the StreamReel app with powerful features, includes the ability to create unlimited live broadcasts, unlimited pre-recorded lives, unlimited guests and viewers, unlimited broadcast and stream length. The thing that you need to do is simply click on this button here and then check out the sales page, what's included on the sales page. The sales page is not ready right now, so make sure to check out what's included on the front end and then compare it here with all the upsells. There's a professional with all the features, so I'm not sure which features I'm having in my account, so make sure to check that out. And then there's also a special bundle deal link here. When you want to have all the options, you can get the bundle deal here where you get a huge discount on the whole funnel. Instead of purchasing each funnel upgrade separately, you're going to get a huge discount if you get the bundle deal link. So make sure if you're interested in software, you want to purchase some upgrades, then I recommend you to get the bundle deal. Also, you're going to get all these bonuses mentioned on my page here. You're going to get free access to these bonuses. Instructions will be emailed directly to your purchase email address, and you're going to get access to all these bonuses completely free if you pick up StreamReel through my link. So make sure you do that. Also, what I want to point out here is you can also subscribe to get notified about my new reviews. You will get browser notifications. If you'd like to get them, click on this allow button and I will send broadcast to your browser. Each time I have a new review, I will notify you about that as well. And that is what my StreamReel review is all about. Now, if you have any questions, make sure to ask them in the comments below. I'll be more than happy to answer your questions. Also, consider subscribing to my YouTube channel if you like to see future updates as well, future reviews. I do a lot of these reviews. What more? Yeah, please hit that like button. I would appreciate that. It helps my video to be seen on YouTube. And thank you so much for watching. And I hope to see you in my next review. Hey, have an awesome day. Check out the link and talk soon.